You know, keeping your campsite safe means keeping it neat and tidy. So count on Stromberg Carlson to keep your gear in order.
How many times have you tripped over a cord or water hose around your RV site? Well, the last time should be your last time. The Stromberg Carlson Hose and Cord Caddy is just a thing to keep your site organized, and it's easy to use. Simply coil up to 75 feet of freshwater hose in the basket, pulling a short section through the bottom to connect to your RV's freshwater inlet. Then pull only the amount of hose you need out of the top of the basket to reach your freshwater supply. The remaining length of hose wraps neatly in the caddy. No more long hoses to trip over. When you're ready to pack up, simply disconnect your hose from the freshwater supply and coil into the top of the basket. Disconnect the other end from your RV's freshwater inlet. Allow the hose to drain, then simply click the hose into the hose hooks on the underside of the caddy. Remember, the hose caddy should only be used for freshwater purposes. The hose and cord caddy is also great for organizing power cords, up to 50 feet of 30 amp and 25 feet of 50 amp. For power cords, keep a short section of the cord out of the basket and coil the rest inside. Pull off the top as necessary to reach your power source. Not only does the hose and cord caddy store conveniently out of sight while in use, it stores neatly in your cargo area for travel. Because we all know, it's no fun to open your cargo compartments to find hoses and cords twisted around everything. So play it safe. Keep your campground and your RV neat and tidy with Stromberg Carlson's Hose and Cord Caddy. Now that's Stromberg Strong.